So as part of the Legumes Translated project in Ireland, within Seedtech, our business is producing high-quality faba bean seed for growers in Ireland. At this time of the year, we're out looking at crops development. We're looking at variety selection. This is a variety called Lynx. It's bred by MPZ in Germany. A very clean variety in Ireland because it doesn't get much downy mildew, which can be a problem here. Secondly, it doesn't get as much chocolate spot as some of the other varieties, which is quite important. It has a very nice root structure. And this year we had some issues with Sitona weevils, but in this crop here, we actually treated in time and there wasn't much beans grown in the field in previous years. So there's some very good, nice nodulation going on in the beans. Those beans are fixing all of their own nitrogen, which is the reason why a lot of farmers grow beans and the reason why the European Union are actually funding them. Another thing about this variety is its architecture at the top of the plant. It produces a high number of flowers, and as you can zoom in there, those flowers are all actually after producing little pods. They're just after fertilizing in the last number of days. And those pods are going to develop into three or four faba beans and produce the yield. So we're here in a field of spring-sown faba beans in Ireland. Normally, our yields are between 6 and 7.5 tons to the hectare, but this year we had an exceptionally dry spring, and faba beans likes to have water at the key formation time of yield. The crop, I'm just going to dig up a plant here. Root-wise, it's actually quite good, and we have got 30 to 40 mil of rain in this field over the last 10 days. But it was 2 weeks ago, really, at the start of June, that it really needed its rain. Plenty of nodules there in the pods, but or in the roots. But it's the problem is here is that there was plenty of pod formation at the start. The drought kicked in, and the flowers were actually all aborting here. So those top pods are actually the ones that we're going to be lacking in yield this year. We have about 40 plants per square meter, which is what we're aiming for. We have plenty of pods down here, but the top layer isn't going to fill up this year. So, look, something maybe 5, 5.5 tons to the hectare is what this field is going to do.